Gregory.
Yes?
I hear you've been doing some very good work.
Okay.
I'm pleased. And that only means one thing. Promotion.
Really?
Exactly. That's why I have this out here for.
It's a celebration.
A toast. This is how you move up to the wire.
Wow, that just hit me like a ton of bricks. Let's have our giant 10 bottles of Argus at once.
Oh god, what a fucking lightweight.
Your head just goes. Oh, that's really warm now. Oh my god.
Oh god, he's getting naked. Time to get him out.
You don't have your shit, do you?
Come on, Gregory, it's time to go home, so get some rest, get some sleep, you know, so you can wake up like the cunt you are. Because you're not a member.
I got that thing.
Thank you.
The deed is done. Gregory is no more. Currently, he is going down the driveway and going to the neighbor's mailbox and... And he's pissing it, but that's not my problem. That's not my problem.
I'm gonna take care of you.
Answer, goddammit! God. Hey, it's me, Howard. We have a slight problem. Remember, Gregory? Yeah, well, you know, he was supposed to be dead, and it turns out he's not. He's over there in my fucking bed. You know, like, this is... They're supposed to do it? Yeah! Bitch, Indian didn't. Is there... I need a piss board here, because I'm freaking out. You know, you know?
Just tell me what to do, and I'll do it.
Wait, I'll give you your life back, okay? I'll give you your job back, I'll give you your memories back. Just don't kill me.
Oh.